There is no need to use a knife to make this amazing cucumber salad. I use my vegetable peeler. Now I'm making the dressing. I use sour cream, sugar, garlic, dill, and a little white wine vinegar. Mix it all together. I also use my vegetable peeler for onions. Slice them up too. Then add everything to the dressing. Mix it well. Add a little salt and pepper. And now it's time for us to taste this amazing cucumber salad.
Delicious.